வெல்கம் டு பாடம் படிக்கலாம். சிக்ஸ் ஸ்டாண்டர்ட் யூனிட் டூ ப்ரோஸ் டூ செக்ஷன் டூ சம்மரி வென் த ட்ரீஸ் வாக்டு. ஐ ஹோப் யூ மஸ்ட் ஹவ் லேர்ன்ட் யுவர் செக்ஷன் ஒன் சம்மரி. நவ் செக்ஷன் டூ சம்மரி. கிராண்ட் ஃபாதர் டூரிங் த ரெயின்ஸ் வுட் வாக் இன் டு த ஜங்கிள் பியாண்ட் த ரிவர் பெட் வித் சாப்ளிங்ஸ் அண்ட் கட்டிங்ஸ் which would plant in the forest. The narrator questioned grandfather. Sometimes we used to go with our grandfather and asking 100 questions. Same like that, the narrator also started asking, questioning grandfather that no one would come there. Grandfather replied that he was planting them for the animals and birds, for more food and shelter. Usually, more animals and birds depend on their trees, isn't it? He also explained that trees are required to keep the desert away. If there will be more tree, we won't find empty land. And also it's for fruits and flowers. The narrator helped grandfather. Sometimes we used to help our parent or grandparents in gardening. Same like that, this narrator also helped grandfather with enthusiasm. While grandfather taught the narrator a George Morris's poem, grandfather said trees would start walk again like they did earlier until some busybody, a mischief, cast a spell on them. The narrator and grandfather saw an island that was dry in summer but flooded during rains. Grandfather saw a small mango tree growing there and decided to plant tamarind, laburnum and coral tree saplings on the island. Learn this. God bless you all.